What would you think of receiving money for taking your medications? I found that smart financial incentives can improve medication adherence for people with glaucoma. My study shows that incentives can be a cost-effective way of improving health outcomes for conditions such as diabetes and hypertension. My name is Marcel Bilger. I am professor of health economics and policy at the Vienna University of Economics and Business. Lack of adherence to medication is a global public health issue that causes numerous deaths and economic cost. To tackle this issue, I conducted an experiment together with co-investigators from the Duke NUS Medical School in Singapore and the Singapore National Eye Center. We developed a novel incentive strategy based on behavioral economics that we named adherence contingent rebates. Our study focused on glaucoma, which is an eye disease that causes damage to the optic nerve. The idea was to offer rebates on treatment costs to patients who took their medications as prescribed by their doctor. These rebates offered patients a reward for medication adherence before their disease progressed toward blindness. We showed that this strategy improved medication adherence at a very low cost by means of a randomized controlled trials involving 100 patients of the Singapore National Eye Center. Are financial incentives for medication adherence realistic? I would like to point out that the very purpose of insurance copayment is to disincentivize healthcare consumption. Our study suggests that there is a health burden associated with these copayments and that reducing them could be a cost-effective way of improving health outcomes for many people.